Hello everyone, welcome to Kshitij Career. This is part 20 of Delhi MCQ series. If you want to watch earlier parts, then link in description box, you can watch from there. So let's start today's MCQ. These MCQs are presented by me. My name is Ashish Lad. This information is about me. Crinkle leaf of cotton is caused by aphid toxicity, MN toxicity, ZN toxicity or copper toxicity. So the crinkle leaf of cotton is caused by manganese toxicity. So here in this slide, deficiency and toxicity symptom of manganese is given. Due to deficiency, intravenous chlorosis of young leaf, while the leaves and plants remain generally green in color, when severe, the plant will stunted. In excess of manganese, older leaves will show brown spots surrounded by a chlorotic zone and circle. Hill soils are generally acidic, alkaline, neutral or saline. So hill soils are generally acidic. 95% of soils of Assam and 30% of geographical area of Jammu and Kashmir are acidic. Acid soil occupy approximately 60% of the earth land and arise under humid climatic condition from carbonaceous less soil forming rocks in all thermal belts of earth. Among oil cakes, the highest nitrogen content is in castor, coconut cake, neem cake or groundnut cake. So among oil cake, the highest nitrogen content is in groundnut cake. So here in this table, the oil cakes and their respective nutrient content is given. You can take screenshot or you can note down in your notebook by pausing the video. Please read this instruction. Leafhoppers are a vector responsible for which of the following disease of paddy? Blast, grow, brown spot or bacterial blight. So leafhoppers are primarily responsible for tungrow disease of paddy. Bushening operation is performed in wheat, rice, maize or pearl millet. So bushening is operation which is performed in rice. Virus free culture can be obtained from bud culture, tissue culture, meristem culture or root culture. So virus free culture is obtained from nothing but meristem culture. The study of freshwater is termed limnology, hydrology, autoecology or scene ecology. The study of freshwater is called as limnology. Penetrometer is used for measuring soil strength, water table, soil moisture or soil temperature. So penetrometer is instrument which is used for measuring of soil strength. Black tip of mango is caused by deficiency of zinc, boron, magnesium or calcium. So the black tip of mango is caused by boron deficiency. Which rust requires alternate host? White rust of crucifer, wheat rust, linseed rust or none of these. So the wheat rust requires alternate host. So this was regarding today's MCQ. Hope you have liked this lecture. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.